Finally found it. get free! Alright! You deserve it.
Gravy.
There we go.
Do this, Red Hood! Watch your feet!
Ugh.
someone off Kirk Langstrom. Know anything about that?
Wasn't me! I didn't have nothing to do with him getting pinned to the wall! Man, now I won't get that super hearing he promised!
That was easy. Someone off Kirk Langstrom. Know anything about that?
I don't know who burned the dock. His research was top secret. Even my boss didn't know I was doing work for him. Maybe it was just an accident.
Hey, Belfry. No one seems to know why Langstrom got offed.
We have Talia's location. Wouldn't hurt to talk to her while we figure out a new plan. Sending coordinates.
Got it. Thanks. Belfry, I've nearly reached Talia's location.
Remember, no matter what she says, do not trust her.
What? Just because her father was a dangerous fanatic, doesn't mean she's one too.
Just be careful.
Talia! You know you're not welcome in Gotham. Pack up your league and go.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
You want me to believe Ra's daughter didn't inherit the job after his death? Because destroying his body isn't suspicious at all.
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Ra's mission.
If Bruce was Ra's heir, why did Ra's kill him? That makes no sense.
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
So, instead of giving Ra's another chance at resurrection, you stabbed and burned what was left of his body.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him meant closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
Well, we both got what we wanted. You can go now.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Don't pull the Widow and Orphan Act with me. You still haven't answered my question.
No, but I can ask you. Why would an apprentice to the Cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
Goddamn ninjas. Belfry, I met Talia.
I think she's split from the League.
Of course she has. Why didn't you ask her about Langstrom?
We don't need to give her any leads. We're a step ahead of her.
Good idea. Let's try and keep it that way.
We have a situation. Can you get back to the Belfry?
What do you need?
We got a message from Harley Quinn. You're gonna wanna hear this.
Harley? That's gonna be trouble.
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help.
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, then we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Oop.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? That what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
I added new evidence to the board.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind, but it's a brilliant...
What?
I was just thinking of that time we all made dinner together, and Tim got tomato sauce all over Bruce and Babs.
I don't remember that.
What? No, you have to. It was the same year... You know what? Never mind. Dumb story anyway.
Well, I could tell you a story. It's about being dead, then brought back to life by a pit of mind-altering goo.
Hey, I didn't mean that.
I don't know what's worse. Having a chunk of my life taken away from me, or coming back to everyone thinking I'm gonna snap.
I'm sorry, Jason. We shouldn't have... I shouldn't have treated you like an outsider.
My God, you're such a Boy Scout. No wonder you were the first.
What Talia said about the League is concerning. If they really are without a leader, then...
There's no telling what they'll do next. Think they'll behave and stay put for a change?
I doubt it.
Nah, it was worth a shot.
You're ready.
Getting away.
So you're ready?
Yeah.
more scumbag looking for a beat.
We got a bogey!
This'll warm you up!